As Toronto FC hit the field for the first time on their home turf, it was apparent from the get-go that they had the full support from the near-capacity crowd. And it was the supporters section at the south end of the stadium, led by the Red Patch Boys and the U sector, leading the charge.
Everyone's singing, everyone's chanting, and I hope this will be, there'll be more to come. So
we've got to get everyone wearing wrestling masks.
Yeah, that's right, that's right, that's right.
Actually, Red Patch Boys.
The atmosphere was amazing. The supporters section was just unreal. Tons of noise. They were nonstop throughout the game. It was like nothing else, nothing I've ever been to before.
With more than 20,000 on hand for the home opener, in addition to a season ticket base of 14,000, MLS Commissioner Don Garber says Toronto FC has already established itself as one of the more solid franchises in the league.
An opening day, you'd expect it to be really rocking like it is today, but you know, we don't have any teams that have 14,000 season tickets, so we're expecting that throughout the season we'll have a similar atmosphere.
Toronto lost their home debut 1-0, dropping their record to 0-4, and the expansion team is not only looking for their first win, but their first goal as well.
It'll come.
It's going to take more love and just more support for the TFC, and they're going to get one.
It'll come. It'll come.
We're looking for a great afternoon of soccer. They were in the game right up until the end, and I think we have a lot to look forward to here.
And win, lose, or draw, Toronto FC supporters are set to have a ball this summer.
B-O-R-O-N-G-O-T-F-C.
This is Global's Rob Leth reporting. O-N-G.